There are many things that take our time during the day, but in today's world, email. That's the biggest interruption every minute of the day. We feel like we need to be on it to be delivering. But actually, there is a way, there is a very strong way of managing your email and getting the most out of your day, giving you back some time. Inbox zero, have you heard of it? How would you feel if you came in every morning and you knew you just had two or three emails in that inbox? How light would that make the day ahead for you? Inbox zero is just one of the things you get trained on our workshop, a very practical tool to get you through every day and get much, much more out of your day. There are so many things that we can show you. Inbox zero is just one of them. Have you heard of managing the monkey? How many monkeys do you take in your day? What is the monkey? The monkey, well, that's the thing you do because you're being helpful. Someone asks you, you're there, you take it on. It's easier to take it on and do it yourself. But how about we show you how to push back the monkey, send it back to that person, or send it on to someone else. Don't let it take time from your day. How valuable would it be to you to get 1 hour back in your day? It's not for everybody. You might feel totally in control of your time. But if you could find another hour, what would you do with it? So if that's helpful, you need to come on our time management workshop.